In this tutorial, I will show you three different ways to change a user's password in PostgreSQL. So without wasting time, let's start.
The easiest method for changing a user's password is through the PSQL prompt. For example, if you have a user named admin and you have forgotten their password, you can easily set a new password using this method. Let me show you how. Step 1. First, you have to connect with your PostgreSQL using a super user. In my case, that super user is Postgres. I covered this command in my previous tutorial, which explained how to connect to PostgreSQL using PSQL. If you are not sure what just happened here, I recommend watching that tutorial first. Link is on your screen and in the description as well. Let's quickly clear the screen. Step 2. After connecting to your PostgreSQL database as the super user, the next step is to type. / password followed by the name of the user whose password you want to change. In my case, this user is admin. Once you press enter, you will be prompted to enter the new password twice. Here we go. Now set the new password. That's the first way to reset the password of a user in PostgreSQL. Second way is to use AlterRoleTDL. AlterRole is a data definition language (DDL) command used to modify the properties of a role, including its password. Now I will walk you through the steps to make these changes. Step 1. Make sure you are connected with your PostgreSQL using a super user. That super user in my case is Postgres and I am connected with it. Step 2. After connecting to your PostgreSQL database as the super user, the next step is to type . Here the statement starts with the reserved phrase AlterRole followed by the name of the user whose password you wish to modify. Next, use the with password clause followed by the new password enclosed in quotes. It's important to enclose the password in quotes to ensure it's processed correctly. You can replace new password with the new password that you want to set. I will set it to Rebellion Writer. Done. Press enter. There you go. Last and the third way is to use AlterUserDDL. The AlterUserDDL command is very similar to the AlterRoleDDL command, with the main difference being that AlterUserDDL starts with the phrase AlterUser instead of AlterRole. Aside from this, the syntax and structure of the statement is exactly the same for both commands. As you can see, the statement is pretty much the same except that this time the DDL is starting with AlterUser instead of AlterRole. Press enter. Done. Password reset.
In this tutorial, we covered three different methods for resetting a user's password in PostgreSQL. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will be notified for future videos. Thanks for watching, and as always, feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions or feedback. This is Manish from RebellionWriter.com.